So whenever someone asks you that, what is the best skill that you can learn to succeed in the modern professional world, what would be your answer? Most people would say something around tech or coding or something like that. But my answer would be something different. My answer would be communication. And I feel that communication is more important than tech and code and everything else. Because in the modern world, if you know how to communicate, whether it's verbally, whether it's through written communication, whether it's through public speaking, whether it's through social media platforms, communication will help you build distribution for anything that you do, right? And distribution is actually very critical. And it can be attached to any product and it can just work with that. But if you just have the skills of coding, you can just build a product, then you still have to figure out the distribution part, right? So that's a really hard piece to figure out if you don't know that. But if you know the communication, but you don't know building, then you can just use your communication skills to help someone who is building, right? And it can work vice versa as well. But I feel communication, it gives you more leverage than just coding, because when you're communicating, you're connecting with people, and when you connect with people, they become your network in a way. They get connected with you, they know you, and they help you in some way or the other as your career proceeds. So that is why communication is a better skill to have in the present world than even coding.